A Brisbane man is in hospital tonight after being savaged by his two pet bull mastiffs. The attack was so vicious, police were left with no choice but to open fire, shooting the animals dead. Andrew Blow has the story.
Recovering from hip surgery, Jeff Matthews didn't stand a chance. He screamed with agony as he was taken away by ambulance, suffering bite wounds and a broken thigh bone.
I'm just going to go to the ambulance now, mate.
Alan Cartwright and Bradley Hucker arrived at the house just before 10:30 to buy an item they'd found on the internet. They say they won't forget what they saw when they knocked at the door.
The place was just covered in blood, and the two of them just had him by the arms and legs, ripping them apart.
He was actually talking to us saying, get him off, get him off.
The attack was so ferocious, even seasoned police were shocked.
Oh, it's the most serious I've ever seen.
When police arrived here just before 11, first they used pepper spray. They ruled out using a taser because the dogs were just too far away. They then realised they only had one option left. Despite his awful injuries, the owner of the two dogs still begged officers not to shoot.
There was no other way of getting access to the injured person. That was the reason they were shot, so we get access.
Witnesses fear the attack had been going for some time.
Oh, well, I say it had been happening way before we even got here. Lucky we turned up when we did.
Peter Heath had been mowing Matthew's lawn at the time. Little did he know that just inside, his neighbour was in a fight for his life.
He was a lovely bloke. He's a lovely guy. The big dogs, mate.
Family arrived a short time after Matthews was taken away. His son-in-law was surprised the attack happened at all.
I know they're not normally vicious. They've never done it before, never bitten or anything like that.
But neighbours were always wary.
They do fine, yeah, yeah. Big dog's always dead.
Matthews is in a stable condition at Royal Brisbane Hospital. Andrew Blow, 10 News.